Helmet to helmet blow on week six here. Concussions are definitely prevalent in the NFL, but this hit is especially dirty and unnecessary. Here you see the Ravens coming in, smacking him right in the left frontal area of the helmet. That player eventually got disqualified, and rightfully so. I feel for Chris Moore after this hit.